Alright. Stream working again? Offline? You mean I'm offline? I'm streaming right now, you idiot. Offline. Why is it saying I'm offline? Come on now. Okie doke. Okay. Let's see, what do I want to do here for videos? Well, let's go to the Wikipedia. There we go. Let's go to the Wikipedia. There. Now give me $5. Jesus Christ, Chris. Alright, so let's find a video of Chris Chan's that we can stream. Or we can just stream all of his videos in order. Like, on his Quickville Guardian channel. That might be fun. You guys might enjoy watching that, so. Let's see here. Community page, yada yada. Go to the Now, article to Now. Oh, it's a good video to start at, though. Yep, it was taken down. It's like a nice, long Chris Chan video. Okay, that's good. That's a good one. Proposition to Sega. I could do his original autism tutorial. Yeah, he did commentary over it. I should do commentary over it too. That makes sense. So, we've got that. Where's one where he's playing video games? Quick versus Autism, round 2. Is that... Wait. I versus foes. Yep, that one's good. Ugh, it's like, it's got that crappy 3D bullshit that Chris has on his videos for some reason. This is a hilarious idea, I love it. Oh my god! It's that cool guy! It's that cool guy that I like! Oh my god. I can't even explain how delightfully wonderful this is. What are you doing in my stream? You silly, silly man, you. Alright, let's see. Okay, so that's 5 minutes. You're also a cool guy that I like. God damn you. Too much charm for me. Okay, so I need like another 5 minute video or something. Or like him doing something. You got some soup and there I was. Yeah, dude. Here I am. I was streaming earlier today and tons of people were watching. And then I shut the stream down for a couple minutes to go get food. And, now I'm just sort of waiting for people to funnel back in so that we can do some Sonichu stuff. So, I just need to find a video, Black Friday deals. Oh, where's the one where he sings? He sings in one of these, hold on. I think it's this one?
Dear cops and Jane cops for-
Come on, dear!
Green. One of each of the-
No. Where's the one where he sings? I think it's like a 5 minute video. Black Friday bonuses? Donation options? Come on. Black Friday update? In one of these videos he sings about Sonichu in it.
Adding a little- Let's see.
No. Alright, well, I'll figure something out. What about the breast massage one? Is that good? Is that too steamy for YouTube? Where's the breast massage one? Here it is. Okay. Here we go. That's a good one. That's good shit. Alright, I guess we'll do this one, where he's fighting in Smash Bros. And, let me know if the audio is too loud. And that should full screen the video for you guys too. The only thing too steamy for me right now is the soup. Alright, so this video is Chris Chan fighting other characters in Smash Bros. And for some reason, he has the screen zoomed in really far. I don't know what's up with that. Oi, disorienting. So, how much you want to bet that these bots are turned on to, like, 1? I want to bet that they're turned on to 1 right now. I wonder if you put a handicap on them. Like, they take increased damage? Probably not. Look at that, look at that. Look at that. He jams the C-stick like it's... like it owes it money. Ooh. Get him, Count Graduate. Nope, you're just gonna sit there. Nope. Yeah, these bots are set to 1. They have to be. Dude, what if these bots aren't set to 1? What if these bots are like the ones that he trained himself? That would be fucking hilarious. That would explain why they're so bad. Do it, Christine. Do it. I believe in you. You're the heroin we need. Ooh. Ooh, does he actually get KO'd? Oh. Slow wheel with the sick moves. Yep. Yep. Come on. Come on. Wow. Why isn't he dead? I have no idea. He doesn't tell us. I'm guessing, I'm speculating that these bots are set to 1. Who KO'd him? Was it autism? I hope to God it was autism that killed him. Because that would be hilarious. My best guess is that these bots are either set to 1, or they're his collectible me things, and that he trained them, which would explain why they're so goddamn dumb. I don't know what is up with this camera, like, I don't know how it's so bad. Because he's not pointing a camera at the TV, I don't think. I think he's recording it through a game capture, but I don't know how he's doing it, like, this poorly. Also, this is a thing in all of Chris's videos. They all have 3D turned on by default. Like, they all look like this when you turn them on. I don't know what the fuck is up with this. It's like, you have to turn that off on everything. I wish I had 3D glasses in my room. Oh man, Chris with that +5. With that +5 stock! Oh my god, who KO'd him? That's a nice sword. That's a good... He's not even gonna show me who KO'd him? Fuck you. Alright. Alright, does it say down here? Who KO'd him? Of course, he disables comments now. Alright, we got his proposition to Sega, we got his autism tutorial. Alright guys, take a vote. Do you guys want to watch the breast massage routine? Or do you want to watch his proposition to Sega? One of them has breast massages, and the other one doesn't, is what I'm telling you. So, you know. It's up to you guys, at this point. The CPUs in Smash 4 can be difficult, so they're probably set to 1. Yeah, those are definitely set to 1, because they were doing that thing where they run up to you, and then just stand next to you, which is a thing that level 1s do. Swag 1. Swag. Alright, I got a vote for Sega. I vote Sega, I don't want to see Chris's man poops. You're telling me that your autocorrect corrected Sega to swag? That's hilarious. You have an awesome autocorrect. Alright, 2 votes for Sega. We're watching the Sega proposal.
Let's skip the introductions and get right down to business. You want what I got? But you gotta go through me and me alone. Christine Weston Chandler, Rutgers, Virginia. in order to get. And lucky for
it's
you,
it's funny that
I
you say sweater puppies because he's got
such
a sweater in
an
this
offer
one.
A partnership. I would offer you license to my original creation, Sanchi and Rose Chew, in the city of Quickville.
I love that watch
well
in the background.
World. Yeah. The world and all that. Partnership would come with certain prearrangements. I would remain in creative control.
Did I bet Sega
Sanchi
paid him for this promotion? I bet the people who make the happy
media.
Happy bunny in the back
will
paid
the
him.
I be the owner of Sanchi. Sega's role here would be to expand
what is this
the
car
Sanchi
over
brand
here?
Name. As well as
what is
Rose
this Barbie car here? I don't know what that is.
The various media, including video games, cartoons.
Where's the sound? You guys aren't getting sound? Why not? You're not getting sound? Barbie car here. I don't know what that is.
The various media, including video games, cartoons.
Oh, nope. I can hear the sound. Sorry.
Profits would be shared.
Oh, it must. Oh, there's parts in this
parties.
Particular video where
however,
it glitches and doesn't get sound. That's that's on Chris's
salary,
end. That's not me. That's on Chris's end. I'm sorry.
My salary
I should
for
have
being
said
in
that.
The senior match is for being in the senior management position of the Sanchi product.
Your YouTube fucked
Sega
up. Yeah, that's not the first time I've heard that.
$100,000 a year. I would require a senior title.
Uh huh.
And a preferably corner office, even though I would be working at home.
Give me the best office, despite me not being in it.
Under me to assist with the administrative and creative sides of my Sanchi product project. But we will get to those later. Due to my hectic lifestyle, I would need the ability to work from home.
His lifestyle is so hectic.
And when I choose.
He has so much
also,
stuff to do.
Also, basic benefits like 401k, health insurance,
he's
and
gotta eat McDonald's
leave.
For breakfast, shit his pants by
now,
lunch.
Let's get down to my immediate
you know,
step.
Fight the
due
trolls
to the
by dinner.
Due to the normal stresses of everyday life and then some. And since Sanchi is not my only responsibility in my life, I require a secretary to handle administrative duties beneath my pay grade.
Oh, dude, a copyright claim on
my
video? I just got an email that I have a copyright claim now.
Running errands.
That's amazing.
Picking up lunch,
you did good, YouTube.
Dinner,
you did good.
Pet sitting my dogs when I'm on business travel.
I should do more live streams because it feels personal.
Maintenance on the,
yeah,
cars,
I like it too.
Whatever else required
there's
therein.
Only 8 people watching, but I like it because I can talk directly to you guys.
Of my aging mother, as well as complete in-store pickup of items that I would purchase. I would want to be in charge of selecting the women for these positions myself. Now that that's out of the way, let's talk about Sanchi with the Sanchi Media.
Oh,
I would
yeah.
like you to assist with developing.
This is where he says he needs only female employees.
Okay. Oh yeah, I would want to be. Yeah, I already said that. I want Sanchi to be as huge as he deserves to be.
Oh no, wait, no, this isn't that same video, I don't think.
It's about the high time Sanchi got his own video game so that everyone can live his adventures. I would like to oversee the development team that would create my vision of the Sanchi video game. I would personally test and critique the latest versions of the software until I'm satisfied with the finished product. I would also like you to use your negotiations with Nintendo to have the cast of Sanchi as well as myself add to the existing amiibo figure library. I would also need you to help me create several animated Sanchi products. The first
we'll just get
Spaz Kid
to do all the animated series.
An American version cartoon
these employees
series.
Have to be boyfriend free,
like
that's required.
Made,
like if
DHS,
they're not, then they can't work for him.
The,
for her.
Little
I'm sorry.
Show called My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. I'm sure you've probably heard of that. And I would personally voice the characters.
Can somebody
of
make a
Sanchi
mod for Sonic
well 06
that reskins all of them to be Sonichus
like
and then send it to Chris? Like send him a disc that's been altered.
To voice
if somebody did that, and then I bet he would think it's the best game ever made. Even
the art style
you know,
should be
even though at its core
tone,
it's Sonic 06.
Though, similar to Sonic Gets. Or like similar anime of that type. For the Japanese market, I would like there to be a Sanchi anime as well, similar to the
Chris's fashion is just as bad
of,
as when he dressed like a guy.
Popular animes.
He dresses in bright, obnoxious colors.
And
hey,
there
Alpha,
could be
welcome
something
back.
For the adult market
he
as
dresses
well.
In bright, obnoxious colors that just like.
And also like a staff.
Don't work.
Site to design and market a bunch of simple Sanchi merchandise such as T-shirts, mugs, hats, lunchboxes, and other novelty items. My fans need to
I don't think he recognizes that Nintendo needs to be involved as well.
I would especially love to partner with a footwear company to make the actual footwear that Sonic you and Rose should
Sonic
wear.
X is as much of an anime as Avatar The Last Airbender is,
you know? To your prompt reply to my offer.
What have we watched already?
Together, let's make
Sonic
We
watched Chris
great
play
again.
Super Smash Bros.
Thank
4.
Thank you very much.
That's all we watched so far. That was like a minute and a half. Get out of here, Joshua. Alright, I need to find one very particular video. I want the one where he talks about... I thought that was the one where he talks about, like, how he needs employees to fuck. Where's that one? Proposition to Sega, announce... Oh, here we go, announcement.
Chandler, reporting live once again.
Yep.
I have an important announcement today. Due to the recent growth in sales, I'm no longer
he's really
able
bad
to
at doing shots. Like he's off center. Which
orders on
okay,
my own.
So let me explain something to you guys.
Very dedicated.
If you don't know, there's a thing called the rule of thirds,
that's gotten in
where
so far.
You divide the screen into thirds,
yet to fulfill.
Vertically
and
horizontally,
bucks,
and you want to be right on the
yeah,
line where the first third or the last
in,
third
so.
Is. Right.
Be patient with me. I will have the books.
You
want to
do
out.
That because it just looks better in the shot. Being in the middle is boring. But he's in the middle, but
anyway,
slightly off, which is the worst position.
Yeah. With the recent additions to my workload, I feared I have been spreading myself too thin.
Is the audio all right, guys,
and
by the way?
And the stresses of life, it really does bother me. It gives me great pleasure to announce the launch of Sonic Entertainment
America. I love when he begs for donations
when
he's surrounded by this.
A pre-IPO global
all
entertainment and media company. Sonic Entertainment of America is excited to launch a brand new store on Zazzle, selling fun for the whole family.
Fucking
Sonic
toy
U
army.
Products like t-shirts, hats, and mugs, and many other fine products. Look out for many fun and exciting products in the future, too. And given
that
the expansion, I will be hiring a team of talented professionals to make this vision
team,
a reality.
Coming.
While I still serve,
He's
as
got
the
his team
sole
of boyfriend
owner,
free girls
creator,
now.
And creative director of the Sonic World and characters, this will allow me to focus on my transition, my female lesbian soul into an all-natural female woman, which is already added.
It's got like rape in it.
Inch to my bust
size. Oh, I'm sorry,
size,
it's got girls treated
weeks.
Like hamsters in it.
I think you have what, and among other details,
I
really
could be a little
like
bit
to,
louder.
This will also allow me to focus more on the drawing
Let me...
and writing of my book pages.
I can turn that down.
Think you have what it takes? It's no easy task to step away from making Sonic you can't mention
right.
The
Chris is at negative 17 decibels, so he should be a little quieter now.
No easy task for me to do that. The only way I can do
These
this
are all
is
amiibos over here.
Employees who are
all this shit
like
over
me,
here
who I personally would identify with to take this on.
This shit loops all around
this
his room.
Important next step.
All this right here,
the
this big carrying
person,
thing.
Woman,
this is a carrying case made of Legos to carry all these
the ideal
amiibos.
Person for the job should, well,
and over here is even more
myself.
Amiibos.
He or she should, at minimum, love and adore the adventures of Sancho and Rose Chew. Have an experience working with arts and crafts.
No female gaze. Chris
won't
hire female gaze.
Reading level or higher.
Eighth grade reading
and
level.
And love employees who could be like me, but not necessarily in totality.
They gotta be just like him, but not actually
definitely
him.
Women amongst us, but I am an equal opportunity type employer. Or
equal opportunity, but won't hire men.
And also
or
be supportive
girls who aren't
of the LGBT, VHS, lesbian, gay, bi, transgender, virgin, hermaphrodite, snowflake.
I like that
community.
His hair is thinning.
I just learned
so
a few
hard.
Terms from reading this. And since I am truly woman at heart, Sonic of America should be recognized as an 8A... woman-owned small business.
They need experience with Crayola products.
Higher employees will receive 25% profit on all sales, exclusive access to me, Christine Weston Chandler, and
his hair is thin so bad that I think I have more hair on my ass
and,
than he does on his head. It's really gotten to that point.
Make the figures among which, and so forth. Access to private
I wonder if that's why he grew out his hair so much.
Gaming conventions,
you know,
conferences,
so that he can comb it forward because he knows his hair is thinning.
Employee slumber parties.
Employee slumber parties. I want
to
work here.
Determined among which. And should things work out between us and we have shared interests and passions, opportunities for romantic encounters with Christine Weston Chandler.
This is the best part of the job. We get romantic encounters with him if we apply.
More on the
ladies,
open
I hope
position.
You're paying attention.
Hedgehog Eds and Hedgehog fans. You'll learn from the master herself, Christine Chandler, myself. Learn the secret art of the figure assembly from multiple figures among which. Give birth to some of my favorite creations, as well as work to produce other merchandise should I choose to create a prototype from here on. Animators, video production assistants. You will be needed to work under the creative direction of and vision of famous creator, myself, Christine Chandler. You would be tasked with producing an anime cartoon or CGI TV show starring Sanchu, which I personally would have total creative control over, would personally voice as myself and Sanchu.
If I did the CGI
romantic
Sanchu,
coordinator,
the,
in charge of making sure
blue.
I find a sweetheart,
if it
you will
CGI.
Navigate the topsy-turvy world of modern
also,
dating.
I wish I could voice Rosa
Chu.
You guys tell me all the time I should voice
Rosa
Chu. I'd be the best Rosie you've ever fucking seen.
Like I don't make time to. It's just I have a busy.
I gotta
and
cook some gefilte fish for my sweet bowl.
Brain speed. You would also
you just
be responsible
the stream
for
and you're having
developing
quick
a course of trying
flashbacks.
To help me compete in the lesbian dating marketplace, including but not limited
Sonichi
to lesbian
Zap coming
attraction,
to Cartoon Network.
Education.
Coming to Kids WB.
And lesbian sexual
Fox,
positions.
Fox Kids.
My associate wrote this for me.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'm sure your associate wrote this.
Fabulous job.
Not you.
Great writer. And also, by gosh, preferably fit in shape female badasses.
Alright, I'm sorry. I was talking over this part, but this part's important. This is where he talks about how he needs a sex coordinator. This is important.
To lesbian attraction, dating education, and lesbian sexual positions. Fruition. My associate wrote this.
He needs
story.
An employee that's going to teach
I mean,
him sexual lesbian positions.
Job. She's a great writer.
Yeah.
And also, by gosh, preferably fit
in shape
female badasses.
Four kids should take
the
Sonichu cartoon
as
and get who
figure,
they.
Often
they should get the
malign,
voice actor that they used for red haired shakes
malignant.
In One Piece and use it for every character.
Maligned. By some of the internet's most vicious
I will restart for kids.
Me around various public events,
just for
information
Sonichu.
On which self-defense training, you know, are requested.
That's like resurrecting
karate,
Satan just to make you a sandwich.
Kung Fu,
it's really bad. Nobody wants four kids back.
Rape, aggression, defense, and other female-oriented martial arts, etc.
He needs a bodyguard that he can
promise.
Fuck. That's what he's getting at.
If you are ready to make history and join this great opportunity, make a YouTube video or submit your resume to anightandchristine@gmail.com, which that would be below this
which
video
is his associate?
After it's fully uploaded that email
I'm pretty
address.
Sure he wrote this himself.
Sanchu and I have had many adventures over the last 16 years and many ups and downs with the stresses and difficulties in life. But together, let's
make
Sanchu and Rose Chu.
Great
again.
Oh my god. Do I think Chris is actually trans? No.
Thank you very much.
I've talked about this in other streams.
I'll leave y'all with one final bit of thought that I came up with. In regards to autism, pretty much, and how I feel about it. I have found further that autism is definitely that thing that makes the brain shut off.
Lucky, what are you doing, my pop?
Here, you can quote me on this, make this a meme, but,
Chris wants us to make this a meme, guys. We gotta make it a meme.
Jigsaw puzzle
we gotta
right
meme
in the middle and do the, letters above and over it in that font. I quote, autism is a bulky 150 plus gigabyte virus that takes bytes to terabytes out of the 2.5 million gigabytes in our biological computer's brains. And slow downs our processors.
You know what's great is that Chris says he hates memes and like anybody who uses them, but then he says like, "Oh, if you do a meme with me, it's okay."
Y'all have a good, safe day. Thank you.
All right. So as for Chris as a transgender, no, I don't think he actually is. I still wholeheartedly believe that he does this with the assumption that it makes it easier for him to fuck women. Which, I know, sounds bad, right? Like, I sound like I'm insane, but it's Chris. You know, I really do believe it. I really do believe that's how he sees it. All right, so time for the good one. The breast massage routine. Why do I do this?
Slightly undressed. Anyway, this video on 18 and up.
You've been. It's titty time.
Title, 18 plus, so if you're not that old. So yeah, talking about breast massage.
Dude, the first time I watched this and I saw those, like, heart sticker
tease,
things.
But still.
Just kind of a tease.
I'm there. Oh. And just to.
Oh, dude, what am I doing? One thing that's really good about Chris Chan videos is if you. Because he talks so fucking weird, is that if you put the subtitles on.
Everybody knows for positive. My bra size, so I go down about two, but yeah, technically, but yeah. Measuring myself, I'm at 40 God.
Here and here is to take into account my recent experiences with a supplement, mm-hmm. Not. That's fucking great.
And this will take into account my recent experiments with these.
Yeah, that's the thing. He thinks it makes it easier for him to get women if he becomes a trans lesbian, but like. That significantly shrinks his dating pool, which, I mean, his dating pool was like -5, but now it's like -50.
I just had a shower, so.
Yeah, I'm sure you just had a shower, Chris. That's why you look disgusting. Like, it just, like, using basic thinking.
Yeah, right.
It just doesn't work.
It's a little bit over 44 and a half. So, from 40 to 44 to 4 inch difference confirms. I am indeed.
It confirms I am indeed a teacup.
And not only that, but you can tell the bra I was wearing was a perfect fit.
People to the Broadway was a perfect. That's fucking great. I love this. I should have did this for the other videos.
Anyhow, so let's get right down to the point that I'm recording this for.
42,
because
42.
I'm looking
42.
To increase my breast size.
Stop touching yourself. Ew.
I have looked into various try home techniques, of which I have been very much. Been very persistent upon it, including supplements and whatnot, but definitely among which is the way of massaging. So, from what I've tried,
this
to
video
out,
just predicted when Chris
is
gonna
was,
die, and that's when he's 42.
Like this,
I'm calling
it. Toes together for a
YouTube
few,
is like
kind of freeform, also.
You know, it's
so
great that the video glitches,
like
and then when it comes back, he's fucking grabbing his boobs.
I make sure I'm cupping my
man boobs.
Breasts all the way, so I go. I do this. You can do this for as long as you feel like on each.
If a girl told Chris that she wanted
here,
a straight
so
boyfriend
anyway,
and not a trans lesbian,
first.
He would turn back into
or
Chris
side you feel
Christian
with,
in like two fucking seconds. I guarantee you.
And then you go up here, then to the insides like that.
I bet.
And then right there, and to the bum, and to
I would
the
say from their sons
sides,
enough, just don't want to.
But
you're right, Chris.
Son,
my son doesn't
want
to touch your boobs. I don't have one, but if I did, I'm sure he wouldn't.
Doing it all at once, but spread your fingers.
Dude, I'm like on
the
verge of gagging right now.
So anyway, once again, that's up, right,
yep. I don't think he has any idea what the fuck he's doing.
You each do each part for as long as you feel like until your fingers get tired.
He doesn't. He doesn't have any surface space. He's standing on top
of
garbage right now.
5 minutes or so. Also, a couple other topics. Yeah, actually, one of which was confirming my cup size to y'all.
I'm also aware about how people hate on women who. Yeah.
Definitely a D cup.
Nah, dude. He doesn't keep these hearts on all the time.
Yes.
Only when he wants to be a huge tease, you know.
38D.
He's pulling out his sexy tease moves.
My bra, though, it's 40.
If you want to see, if you want to see the full package underneath those stickers, you gotta be boyfriend free.
I have also.
You gotta go deep into that, Chris Chan.
I'm also aware about how people hate on women who nurse feed their babies.
Yeah, he stopped wearing his Sonichu pendant a long time ago.
I support the women. On being able to
right when he decided
that.
To be a Tom girl,
even
is when he started
to
not wear
their home wherever they should be allowed.
He's
to
not a D.
Much
he thinks he's a D.
To feed
he's
their
not.
Children the way they ought, they want to, if it means revealing themselves.
He's not even close.
So, all the power to y'all. And of course, I still support very much the choice of how whether or not women want to wear a bra or not. Free the nipple. I support your choices very much. Although
I support your choices to not wear shirts, but men gotta wear muscle bras because nobody wants to see those nips.
Alright,
Chris, fuck you.
Yeah, I think that's definitely the better reason why I feel like the best reason to definitely wear a brassiere for support and keeping them up here instead of down here. That's crazy. Alright, well, that's all for now, so...
Chris does smell like rotting watermelon.
Also,
his parents?
His
dad died a long time ago.
Attire
his
and
mom
gift products
is, I don't know, she's in the other room.
From another shop that I'll be opening up very soon where other people will be are doing that work. And they're getting paid too, so let's just let y'all know.
You think his mom is going to tell him not to do this? Dude, he keeps his dildos just like out in the open, you know? Think his mom gives a shit? What the fuck is this? Nipples and breast massage for feeding mothers. Oh, get this out of here, YouTube. What are you doing? I don't need more strikes on my videos. Bye. There's nowhere is safe on the screen. Why do you do this to me? Alright, I can't get in trouble for this because YouTube did it. I wish it worked like that, but it doesn't. Imagine seeing your favorite male character wearing a muscle bra. Dude, if Joseph Joestar wore a muscle bra, I don't know what I would do. Let me Google that right quick. Joseph Joestar bra. Actually, what am I kidding? Joseph Joestar did wear a bra because he wore drag once. Where is it? Yeah, there he is. There's Joseph in drag. And he dressed up like a girl, so he did wear a bra. But that was hilarious, though. Because he used it to beat up Nazis, so, you know. Alright, before we start this is the original autism tutorial without Chris's commentary. I'm going to be commenting over it. Some background. This is Chris made a tutorial on autism in Little Big Planet and posted it. And it's less a tutorial and more just a really long thing of Chris complaining. So, it's pretty great. If you guys have never seen it, so we're gonna watch this. I'm just gonna read the chat right quick before we, you know, dive right in. When he's next due to spoon his mom, ew. Do I think Chris would take a trans girl as a girlfriend? No. No. There's no way in hell he would. After the way he, like, when he was just becoming a Tom girl, right? And he made videos to call out Surf Shack Tito, who, as far as he thinks, is a trans woman. I think it was Tito. But he says that you'll never be a real woman, you'll never achieve true femdom, because you're always just a guy who cut his dick off or whatever. Like, that's what he thinks of trans people. To him, a trans girl is not an actual woman. To him, it's just a dude who cut his penis off. Which is fucking rude and offensive. It's just fucking rude, you know? That's what he thinks. You know, and I bet he doesn't think that about himself, because you know why he doesn't think that about himself? Because he thinks that he is a truly a woman's soul in a man's body. But he doesn't think that about, like, other trans people, which is what makes it doubly terrible. So, it's really gross. It's fucking rude. Alright, let's dive in here. Little Big Planet 2. Wait. Oh my god. If I remember correctly, does this start straight on the autism tutorial, or does it take him 6 minutes to get to it? I think he might talk for 6 minutes. Nope, he just dives right in. Okay. Yes, hello, Chris. Just take us to your tutorial, please. Yes, look at you. You're wearing a karate shirt, I guess. Yes, hello, Sonichu. Hello to you, too. Yeah, Chris told his fans that, like, if they bought him a PS4, then he'd make more Sonic 2. Because he's a fucking asshole. He goes, "Hello, Sonic. How are you?" "Yeah, we get it, Chris. You paid money, okay? You paid money for these stupid skins. Can we get to it? Can we get to this game now, please?" Listen, I don't have a thing with people not wanting to date anybody. If you have a preference for not dating people, that's fine. Everybody has their own preference for, like, everything. But if you're a dick about it, that's when it's not okay. Like, let's say I said I didn't want to date black girls. That's okay. I don't have to, and nobody can force me. But if I said I don't want to date black girls because I fucking hate black girls because watermelon, like, that's when it's not okay. And that's sort of what he's going off of, you know? Because to him, they're not women. They're men who chop their dicks off, which is just fucking disgusting. That's when it's bad, you know? Hey, Romina, how are you? Thanks for coming back to the stream. Welcome to the shit show. Fuck yeah, that's what it is. I missed the... Yeah, you did miss the breast massage. We're doing the autism tutorial now. You pay
Hello,
money for those
Mr. Chandler.
skins, yeah.
My name is
Yeah, you do.
Weston Chandler, alias Christopher, and I am autistic. I'm functionally autistic. In this animation, with Wikipedia facts and book diagrams, and in my own words and opinions...
Yeah, those my own words and opinions thing, that's about all of it.
...and treatments and cures, and how we autistics
should be treated
and respected in real life social situations.
Yeah, whatever.
First, autism. What is it?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I've seen every single Chris Chan video ever made at least 1,000 times.
That impairs social interaction.
So trust me when I say I've seen this.
Communication.
Some of them I've seen more than others, because I have a tolerance for more. Some of them.
In the brain, autism affects many.
This is basically just him quoting Wikipedia, which he does for the first couple minutes, and then he just starts devolving into, like, "I'm Chris Chan, look at how cool I am." He sounds like Caboose. Who's Caboose?
The logic and goal-making parts. The connectors between the matter is called the corpus callosum, which I believe is the
most... Is that like a cartoon character that I don't know?
In my theory, a cure may be found in repairing this major component of the brain. But facts also state that autism occurs pre-birth, sadly, in mutated genetics within the chromosomes.
Dude, I love this one. I love this video just because of how much of a shit show it is.
Or certain meds and other non or real.
Ah, dude, it's Tony Mars. He's got the same name as me. Red versus blue. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Another factor lies in the father's...
I remember Red versus Blue when I watched it when I was really young.
It's not a factor here.
Dude, hello, Gemma. How are you?
40 or 50. Anyway,
right, he says he wants to be treated like a normal person and uses his autism as a defense for everything. That's the kicker here.
And or swapping. Scientists are still researching...
I like the part where he says, "In my theory, we can cure all of autism like this." Like, that's great.
Malcommunication with delayed babbling, unusual gestures, low responsiveness.
I don't know what that picture is supposed to be honest.
At young age, they seldom respond if they have autism, as well as unsynced.
I do not frequent the Wikipedia, or not the Wikipedia. I frequent that. I don't go to Quickie Farms. I used to a lot when I was younger, but not anymore. We've seen about 4 or 5 videos, 6 videos counting this now. They were all like 5. One was 3 minutes. One was like 5. Another was 5. Another was 8. And then this one.
That's just the way it is. Compulsive behavior or type of...
This live stream will be posted later, so you can always watch it later if you want.
In worst cases, self-destructive behavior such as self-cutting, hurting others, and bullying, possibly.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
May be apparent. Fortunate for me, I do not go into self-destructiveness.
It's a good thing that the stream is interesting. I assume that means it's enjoyable.
The worst for me is essentially biting my fingernails sometimes.
Am I going to stream Chris playing Uncharted? I could. I could if you guys wanted. That one's really long, though. It's like another 50-minute stream. 50-minute video.
We may as well be walking around in circles for infinity time. And some of us actually do. Parents and guardians should be very watchful and cautious of any...
You know it's scientifically impossible for what Chris says here?
By the age of 3 years old.
That's part where he says right here.
Spoke first at 6 weeks with the word monkey.
It's impossible for a baby at 6 weeks to say monkey. Some person did like science for it. It's impossible.
I stopped talking at 1.5 years old, and I did not speak again until when I was 7. The other infant symptoms followed.
Oh, I'm just clicking on this Quickville Guardian channel, and I was like, oh, this would be interesting to watch.
MMR vaccine.
These aren't my favorites or like what I think are the best. Actually, they might be. Out of the ones on this Quickville Guardian, those were like really good. I'm just sort of doing whatever. The other in charge of stream is 5 minutes. Yeah, I could do that one. That one's kind of boring though, because Chris doesn't talk.
Going back to what you can do for your autistic child, you can do a number of things.
Still better than DSP gaming? What's DSP gaming?
Positively, emotionally encourage them.
Another YouTube channel, I don't know.
They don't want it. They will feel the love eventually, because I know I have. My mom never stopped hugging me. Another thing you can do with them is floor time. You get on the floor and you play with them. You should build Lego sets. I have my own
Dark Side Phil. No clue who that is. Alright, this is when he starts talking about himself.
It was pretty much an early version of my city of Quickville. I housed my electric hedgehog, Sawchew, and Rosechew in the comics I had drawn. I put all the bricks and pieces.
Dude, when I want to know about autism, I go straight to Little Big Planet.
Over there.
I'm glad that you feel the same.
One big city. It was massive. It was great. You can, and of course, there's also therapy, psychiatry, and special autism places.
Special autism places.
Mainstreaming them. Letting them try to fit in with the normal places, like high school and middle school. I fit in perfectly after I so did.
Yeah, Chris, you fit in so perfectly, your dad had to pay for you to have friends. I know that's a low blow, but, like, Chris was an asshole to all those people in high school. An entitled asshole. From all accounts, that's what it says about him.
Anyway, on a more modern interest note, according to the Wikipedia article, the internet helps autistic individuals bypass nonverbal...
DSP Gaming is one of the worst Let's Players ever, and is almost as bad of a person as Chris is. That's a pretty tall customer right there. It's quite the endorsement you're giving me. I'll check him out, I guess. I wouldn't stream over his content, though. That's not really what I do here. I like to play games and stream games. This is like a special thing. Streaming over Chris's stuff, that's different. You know, Chris is a special case. But I'm not going to stream over other people's stuff, I don't think. That's not really my thing. You know, I'm not like H3 or whatever.
They go online talking to random people, deceiving, tricking. Blackmailing! Just so they can drag our clear... So they can drag our once clear names through the world.
You know what's really creepy about his derpy sock, man? I think I can point a finger at why you're so creeped out by it. It's the lip syncing. You know why it's so creepy? It's because when Chris talks into the microphone, like his headset, when he was making this video, the Little Big Planet, like, game will pick up that he's talking and try to sync it with his lips. And that makes it really weird. It just makes it creepy, you know? What would you say is the worst Chris Chan video, as in the one that offended or disgusted me the most? Did we go from autism to internet trolling? Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. It takes a huge leap. As soon as he started talking about his Lego city, it goes straight here. But the most disgusting video? Excuse me. Good question. Good question, my friend. I'm not quite sure.
I hardly ever answer my phone anymore. And I am emotionally damaged by them.
Okay. Well,
pitiful. Horrifying.
Probably the Chris Julie reveals herself, that video where Blue Spike makes Chris shove a medallion up his ass. That's not really Chris's video, though. It's more of a Blue Spike video. And I think that was disgusting and offensive because it just, I don't know, it's just a bad video. It's just not something Chris deserved, and I think it's disgusting that that could happen to somebody, but like, okay, so I'm 21 years old. I was born in 1995. And, so I'm right at the age group where people who are older than me remember 9/11 clearly, but people my age don't really give a shit about it, like, at all. But because we have those people directly above us that love it and, like, not love it, but, you know, like, feel so strongly about it, it puts me and people in my age group in an awkward position, right? Because we don't really care, because it's not a thing that happened to us. Like, the people above us don't give a shit about Pearl Harbor. It didn't happen to them. So, like, that's kind of how it works for people in my age group. And I bring this up because, like, I could see why it's super offensive, the whole 9/11 video that Chris did. I'm not personally offended by it, I guess, too much, because that's not a thing that directly affected me. And I get, like, I get it. It's a horrible thing that happened in my lifetime, but I wasn't aware of it, you know. I don't even think I was in the States when that happened. I think I was in Puerto Rico at the time, but that's probably the most offensive thing that he did off the top of my head. That's fucking disgusting. I should probably do the voice acting here. They're going to home ec, I think.
Was the best asset and blessing anyone could ever ask for. They understood me.
There's the one where he eats cum. That one's really disgusting. It's the one you guys are talking about right now. I mean, I get it. Like, it's cool to like Blue Spike because he was so hardcore. But there's ways to be hardcore and not be a fucking asshole, you know? Like, he was just a little asshole, really.
And the quality throughout was great. It would be most appreciated by any person.
Sonic, what are you doing in high school? Get out of here.
Sadly, though, about my high school years, of which I can only complain about, were two things, and I did not realize these till after I graduated.
Yep, that video is disgusting, too, where he performs oral.
After graduation, I realized that I was...
Okay. I'll make a note of that.
High school. The mandatory sexual education class is good for after date number 3 and
Blue Spike was only 13 years old, yeah. So he has all the anger and angst and uncontrollable emotions of a 13-year-old, which is what made it especially volatile.
Alongside sexual education, also abstinence is
the stuff that happened during, like, Blue Spike is probably some of the most entertaining Chris Jan content, but a lot of it is just uy, bad.
Even for us autistics and mentally challenged.
Like, with Blue Spike came the weens and the A-loggers, and that's not good.
I was complaining about is my high school graduation ceremony. It was a very depressing day. It was raining, it was dark, it was dreary. Anyway, went up and got my diploma.
Oh, dude, I think the video that Chris did, where he does cake farts, was pretty disgusting, where he puts a chocolate cake on his ass. What's my favorite saga? I couldn't tell. For me, all the sagas sort of blur together, but I have favorite points from all of them.
Met up with me, and she made me feel a little better. Really love to see her again, at least hang out for a little while.
Yeah, Chris did cake farts. You guys didn't know that?
But after graduation in 2000,
he did cake farts.
It was all downhill for me.
You have not heard of this. Well, you can find it on Slutload if you want. I'm not advancing that you do it, but you know. Hi. Hi, Saya. Saya Ketsu. A Japanese anime. I don't know, your name just sounds vaguely anime. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, dude. Many friends back there. Oh! You know it's a disgusting Chris-chan video? The one where he does belly dancing.
And obviously I talked ill about her in comics I drew, portray her as a witch.
Oh, dude, it wasn't a waste of cake because he ate half the cake before he shoved it on his ass. That's the funny part about it to me.
She still pissed me off of me. Even after I apologized to her for portraying her the way I did in my books, she would not accept my apology, and she banned me from the grounds of Piedmont Virginia Community College.
Rest in spaghetti, that's never forgetty. Oh,
thank you for an apology, or an apology accepted. Obviously, she did not accept my apology.
You know what's something? All right, guys, so I keep looking over on my second monitor to look how many people are, you know, in the stream and who's talking and like, what's going on. It also tells me how many likes and dislikes I have, which, I mean, you guys seem to be enjoying this, so I have a lot of likes, which is nice. I don't give a shit about that. But I would imagine that streaming would be difficult on YouTube because all of these likes stay here forever. Like, I got 3 dislikes during my first stream, and they've been here all this time. And that must be scary to somebody starting out, because if you get dislikes on your video, they're there forever on your stream. It's not like with other YouTube videos where, like, it's unique to them. The stream carries all of them forever. So if you fuck up early, then you're fucked forever. I feel really bad, you know?
Mr. Thomas Jefferson, Mr. James
Monroe. Dude, look at all of those Marvel stuff in the background. These buildings are made with Marvel stuff from Little Big Planet. All these buildings are, like, from different packs that he's bought. This is all the money he's wasted on this game.
Of downtown Charlottesville houses a number of small businesses.
Yeah, Chris got assaulted, or Chris got assaulted. Chris got arrested for assaulting a GameStop employee with pepper spray. He was walking out of a GameStop, and, like, they told him, you have to get the fuck out of here because we banned you from our store. And he says, you're not gonna call anybody. Don't call anybody. And he walks out of the store. And on his way out of the store, he pepper sprays a guy right in the face. Not in the face, actually, slightly below his face, like on his chest, but, like, it still fucking hurt because it's pepper spray, so it went right into his eyes.
Nobody will even look or say hello to me.
Crystal's talking about his life. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He is.
I have against me.
Don't call anybody!
To those gross people.
He did. He did dig up Patty. He didn't dig up Patty for real. He did it pretend. And then he pretended to be Buffalo Bill while he was doing it. Yeah, Chris made all this in Little Big Planet. Chris never dug up Patty for real, as far as I know. But he pretended to while dressed as Buffalo Bill and then pretended to be Buffalo Bill. But corrupted, he was a dirty male who was intimidating his lesbian womanhood, according to Chris. Dude, you can call me Tony if you want. You don't gotta call me by my YouTube handle. That's up to you, though. Don't worry about it, man. The stream is it's a personal stream.
Allow me to make it perfectly clear about who I am.
Can we watch the Don't Call Anybody video? Fuck yeah, we can, dude. Guys, if you want to watch a video, just shout it out after this one's done and we'll watch it.
My name is Christian Weston Chandler, high-functioning autistic artist.
Artists, I say with air quotes.
Caring, empathetic, emotional. A good friend, a loyal
Chris
friend.
Is a fucking terrible friend. Corrupted Tony. Tony Gaming.
I do not like to lie. I would only lie to protect the other person's feelings out of care and respect.
I really wish that the animals that live with Chris didn't live with him.
Caring, emotional, feeling,
the Corrupted Tony Show.
And I should be treated equally.
How long has the stream been up? We've been streaming for like an hour now. An hour of Christian videos.
Here in real life, everyone is in their own dang world. Snobbish, snooty.
Tony Show.
Even give care to one person who only has few friends within this city.
Alua Tony Akbar.
Not even as much acquaintances
I feel Dude, Chris didn't make this for 12-year-olds in Little Big Planet. No, no. He made this for, like, adults to watch, you know? Like, to educate fully grown men. Who cares about me around here? The Christmas video that Chris did? Oh, dude, if I could find that, we should totally watch that. The Christmas video is so sad. Like, oh my god, it's so pathetic. Like, it just, it makes you cry. Because, like, Chris's dad is in it. And, like, Chris starts talking about his love quest, and his dad is just like, wow, you're a disappointment. And it's just really sad to watch. So many videos we could be watching right now. What about the Jackie video? You know, if there's one saga I don't remember very much, it's the Jackie saga when it comes to video content. Nope, is that it? Oh god, there's fucking more? There's 15 minutes? Oh, I forgot about this. He beats up a troll in this one. Want a link to the Xmas video? Okay, so if you guys have links to videos that you want me to watch, hold on to them, and when we finish this particular video, just post them in the chat when this one's done. And, and then I'll click on them. Don't post them now because they're just gonna get lost in the chat. Like, save your time. Yeah, his cat, like, fucking screams whenever they're, like, all the animals hate Chris. It's apparent in his videos. Oh, this part's disgusting when he talks about what girls he's are allowed to talk to him. Yeah, the Panda Halo, so Panda Halo saga is not one that I'm, you know, too familiar with. Introduce us to other people of our respective ages. Electric Hedgehog Power. In this scenario, it was a great match for me. For this part's great. She is a single woman. Boyfriend free. A boyfriend. B. She is pretty. And easy on my eyes. Kind. Fuck you. And C. This woman I could feel comfortable with and feel a good and honest aura from her. Whatever. From yeah, she didn't run away. That's why you feel comfortable. A long relationship will stay between us for the long time. Do not bring me down here, naysayers. Oh yeah, I mean, I know about all the sagas and I know who all the girls are. It's just some I remember more than others. Obviously, most women, this is fucking disgusting here. Good humored, sweet, pretty, black, white, Asian, Christian, Jewish, Buddhism. I have no care about skin color or religion. Whatever. I will be kind to all of them, respectful, and welcoming them. To have them in my circle.
He'll welcome you if you're fucking beautiful, and you know, we'll put up with this bullshit.
Just don't get on my bad side here. Men, my own kind, on the other hand, I will feel most hesitant towards, because I have had fewer male friends in my life, and I have had mostly bad experiences around them. Plus, and this is very important, in my autism.
How many sex tapes has Chris made? Like sex related videos? I think by this point he's made like 4.
Well over men. And considering my life experiences and my own.
Maybe more than that.
I totally agree with that. If the individual, however, offers a friendly gesture and does not make me angry or make me.
You know what's annoying? Is that these videos sometimes only. Like, Christian videos have bad audio. So sometimes it'll only go into one of your ear. And I think it's like my headphones are broken. It's not.
Going back to the mean people of the internet, upon meeting one of them in real life.
It's way more than 4. That's a low guesstimate.
Sure enough, at least the basic instincts, I will not.
He won't date black girls. Yeah, I know.
Rage.
I know he won't.
This crying Clyde.
Yeah, he just hungs that. Oh, here we go. It's time to fight. Fight. Wait. Yeah, I don't think this music is very appropriate. I'm sorry. Let me, this music is not okay. All right, we're good to go.
Choose your destiny. Flawless victory.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Choose your destiny. Flawless
victory. Fuck yeah, dude.
shit.
Go for it. Wow, that perfect timing. That perfect fucking timing. Are we done? That fucking timing, though. That was great.
And mentally challenged individuals.
Yeah, he never did a girl with autism.
Good results upon if they are easy to look at.
This is my favorite anime
if they
fight.
Are able to speak clearly, even slowly, that I can easily understand them.
Yeah, Chris declined dating a girl because she had a kid. I think that was troll planned. He also didn't want to date a girl because she was like fat like him.
Ugly, seriously disfigured, especially in the face. That you mumble more than you speak. You're hard to understand at all.
His puppet really does look like Chucky from the Rugrats.
I apologize for anyone who feels at unease after hearing what I just said, but it's just the way I feel. That's all.
Salud. Yes, hello. This is Doggo. Welcome to stream. What is this? This part. Seriously disfigured, especially in the face. Yeah, he won't date you if you're disfigured in the face.
And care about each other and such for the rest of our lives. But the truth is,
dude, the best part about this, he's gonna start walking here. His walking animation is fucking great.
Only fun conversations. And a few times we did hang out. And she does not know
who
that many people here in Charlottesville.
He hates Megan. Yeah, dude. He despises Megan now. That puppet wasn't Megan, I don't think. That was one of his, like, gal pals from high school. Look at that walk animation. That shit is smooth. Smooth like Skippy peanut butter.
We need the emotional support of a true friend constantly and
now to learn how to play Smite. Dude, if you learn how to play Smite, I'll play with you.
Apparently government funding goes more towards physical health over mental health. The brain is a part of our body, and not just any part, the most vital part.
I need to have like music.
Why don't we treat the rest of our body?
Wait, I'm sorry. I gotta like go back. When does he start moving? Yeah, there we go. Hold on. Alright. No. Hold on. God damn it. Alright guys, I got this shit. Alright. Is it playing? Oh fuck yeah, we're ready to go. Oh, it's so loud. Go, Chris, go. This is literally the best. Gotta go so fucking fast, dude. Oh shit, he stopped moving. Fuck it, I'm gonna leave it. Taking a breather, yeah. Oh shit, dude. Alright, I totally got this, guys, don't you worry. How do you spell parkour?
not Parappa. Parkour with a K. Alright, I totally got this, guys. I'm sorry, I'm like going to the next video. Speed that shit up. Alright. Do it, Chris. Come on. Come on, run. Oh. No, the sink is out of sync. Come on. Come on, Chris. I need you to start running. I need you to start moving now. Alright, it's coming. It's coming, guys. When am I dropping my sick mixtape? Dude, it's coming out soon, don't you worry. Alright, we're going. Let's go! Let's go! Follow my rainbow. Zap, Chris, zap to the extreme. Do it. One way to find it. Dude, could you imagine, like, working in Charlottesville and just seeing him running by? Could you imagine that? Watching him zip by. Take my hand. Like, what do you think these people are thinking right now? Set me free. Escape from the city. Follow me. This is great. This is fucking great. Run! Aw, dude, he's escaping from the city so fast. The city can't even keep up with him. I really want him to trip, like, so bad. Oh my god, the pickle man's chasing him. Dude, that must be horrible. Like, he just ran by a baby. I bet that was the worst. Like, a baby hasn't been around very long. I bet this was the worst moment for that baby. Oh, dude, you see him? He just zapped past that car! Dude, he just Sonichu zipped past that car! Did you see that shit? Don't call anybody! He's doing parkour to prove that he knows how to do sports. Aw, the song ended before he did. Alright, that was great though. Alright.
Your ease around. The social phobias, I can no longer.
That was literally the best.
Which is why, unlike the autistic people who pitifully accept it as a forever.
I need to just have music playing in my streams all the time.
I for one seek a cure.
Just like ridiculous shit when I'm watching these videos.
In our brain with thorough corpus callosum repair and such. I, Christian Weston Chandler,
let me just go ahead and
to take the life-changing autism cure I have desired for so long.
Alright, I got another music video up on standby.
A quicker, more socially active mind, a great sense of self-esteem.
Why do you think it fades to black? Yeah, because Chris is taking breaks. In the parkour running view, if you notice, there was like fade-ins and fade-outs. That was because Chris was literally stopping to take a breather every time there. That was like barely even fucking running too. That was like a straight jog. For him, that was sprinting, but that was like a jog for most people.
I am Christian Weston Chandler, and this has been.
Yeah, Chris, how's that cure going? Yeah, not very well.
Thank you, and have a good.
Come on, step it up. You're too slow! It's no use! Straight out of bullets. Dude, he zipped right past that car. That was some hardcore shit. What's my favorite Chris Chan video? Dude, I couldn't pick. Don't ask. Don't ask me to answer that. I totally don't know. I have so many ones that I love. Look at this fancy pants dancing. Meow, meow. I can't even read the text, like, it's so blurry. Straight out of Virginia, baby. Ooh, baby. You want some fuck? You want some fuck?
hand. Oop. My granddad's coming down the stairs. It's time for him to go to bed. Poof. They're melting. They're melting into each other. Chris is a singularity and he's eating everything around him. Dude, Chris, we were talking about that. Were you here for that? When we were talking about the internet lumberjack? How great that video is? Nah, dude, that's him having a dance. If it was sex, they would have been horizontal. This one was the worst, though. Little Big Planet and his Mario Kart videos, yeah. Yeah, dude, his Mario Kart videos are fucking garbage. Is Smite meant to install some prerequisites, Tony? Yes. Most games do. Like, they each have their own version of, C++. Shit like that. There should be some prerequisites. It's probably the installer's gonna have to update Smite a little bit. Okay, no. This part of the autism tutorial is just... We're not gonna do this. Alright, guys. I got this. Was it... Yeah, it was for Vanessa's eyes only. For JR, yeah. Yeah. Alright guys, you ready for this? You ready for this? I got this on standby.
Hey Jackie, it's me, Christian. I'm doing this video for you. Gonna upload it to MediaFire. Hopefully, trolls will not get that today.
Oh, why is the video all
weird? I have not tried MediaFire before. But yeah, I do have a friend that recommends it as well, so maybe I'll try it.
Lucky, my pup.
First half of the video, though, yeah, let me apologize.
Lucky is not happy with whatever is happening right now.
Yeah, that thing. For even leading you to the quick key. I just wanted to let you know about what happened.
Oh my god, how long is this video?
Four.
Oh my god.
I felt concerned about that.
No fucking way, dude. Careless Whisper is the same length as this video.
What you read on
the page. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I was wrong. I forgot one detail of that. That detail. Yeah, it was supposedly I was talking to
this is fucking this good, yeah.
Vanessa Hudgens, who was like coming
on. Dude, it's getting
too
hot in here. It's getting way too hot.
Online, and
my pants are getting tight.
I held in with my self-restraint as best as I could for a long time.
Dude, you ever just pop a boner so hard that it hurts? Like, that's what's happening right now.
Ignore that.
I like that this phone goes off.
Yeah, that's my cell phone.
Careless Whisper was made for Christian.
Take care of that real quick.
Let's watch Sonichu Babies.
Anyway,
oh,
yeah.
You do that.
Yeah.
Mountain
I did make
Doomy.
A video apologizing to Ivy for that. At least, you know, I could man up and
I'm
admit
ready,
that
Daddy.
I made such a mistake as that.
Daddy, please. Daddy, not the Mountain Dew, Daddy, please.
And I'm sorry, did not mean to...
Who could be calling him?
Did not mean
I don't
to
know,
lie to you, I swear. I just forgot
Chris
that
makes
one
so many
detail.
Profiles for, like, you know,
anyway, as for that,
sex websites. I'm sure he's got his
Vanessa
information out there
actually, this
the police.
Was actually, in reality, this Spanish dude I know, Joshua Martinez. Yeah.
Come on,
just,
Chris.
It was just,
stop teasing us. Daddy,
it
please.
To be Vanessa that
Daddy,
whole
just
time.
Do it.
And,
Daddy, it's
it ticks me off, that guy.
Kink shaming is my kink.
That's another story for another day, though.
Dude, I am diamonds.
Suicide,
I am diamonds right now. So diamonds and my voice is cracking. It's bad.
I'm gonna show you some ways on how I can pleasure you. Okay.
I need some water. I'm getting dehydrated. I'm leaking like a faucet right now. I'm getting fucking dehydrated. Oh, did you see the screen go red there? The camera just overheated.
Lots of fingers. But yeah.
Choke me, Daddy.
Yeah, I could be like...
Ooh, Oni-chan kimochi. Oh! Oh, Daddy, please!
Ah, you lick your pretty little click there. Lick your pussy! Oh, and here's the fun part. I can roll my tongue. I put it in it. And extend it.
Oh my god, did you hear that music sync?
Can you imagine that?
Do you hear that music sync?
Yes! Yes, this is fucking perfect! Chris has got rhythm, let me tell you.
I got other ideas as well, but I just can't think of them right now. But hopefully that's...
He's the type of nigga to pay for porn. Yeah. Fuck yeah, he is.
To make up for that. And yeah, I have been...
Why is there a Minecraft sandwich on my recommended videos? Oh, you know me, dude. I just stream Minecraft so much.
I want you. And I do love you, and I care about you.
He loves us, and he cares about us,
everyone. And I pray that this video does not fall into the hands of trolls. You let me know once you got it downloaded successfully and that you're able to play it, and I'll take it out with me if I...
This is so personal, you know, like Chris is looking right at the camera. I feel like he's tickling my pussy, you know? That's really how you make a guy feel special. He's really doing it.
I'll do better think about myself.
Grew some ovaries just to get wet.
Belly, dude. But also with that...
Dude, let me... okay, hold on. I got something.
Boobs. I'm telling you this in strictest confidence that you will not laugh at me. But when I walk, they do bounce. So I have to,
Oh god, not the man bro.
So I wear a sports bra. Works very good. Keeps them from bouncing. I'm a 42 bust. Alright, well. Hopefully we can move on and, resume our relationship with emotion.
Daddy.
Or otherwise restart it. I love you, Jackie.
Fucking careless whisper.
Talk to you later.
Alright guys, you know what this video was for me? This is literally my pants right now. This is literally my pants. That is it. This is that, like, that dam exploding is a metaphor for my pants. Like, it can't be contained. Sploosh. Sploosh. Alright. What videos do we have that we can watch? Chris-chan videos. Chris making everyone uncomfortable. The Christmas video. Okay. Oops. Christmas video. No! Chat, stop moving! Daddy, please! I can't take the chat when it's moving, Daddy, please! Okay, YouTube. Alright. A very Chris-chan Christmas. Okay, cool. Son of Two Babies. Christmas time, please. Yeah, it's gonna be Christmas. Christmas is next. Chris-chan, I didn't know you could be like this, Tony breathlessly said, covering his mouth in shock. Tony, is there an in-game training mode for Smite, or are there only these training videos for Smite? Smite has a built-in tutorial, and if you do it, I think you get, like, a hero for free, or, like, a skin or something. Sonichu Babies. Yeah, we'll do Sonichu Babies after this Christmas video. Sonichu Babies. I think you guys just want me to watch Sonichu Babies because it's fucking... fucking 12 minutes long. What is this? A-log commentaries? Why would you want to be called an A-log? That's just not something you'd want to be called. Okay. Whatever. I guess if they want to do that, that's cool. Alright, you guys ready?
'Twas Christmas Day, and all through the house.
Tony moaned as he felt his member
hardened.
Oh god.
No. And our two cats. We enter Christmas Day in my bedroom of wonder and fun. Cause we have...
Oh, for those of you who don't know, this is Chris Chan's Christmas video. It was on his DVD, but only on the one that he owned. And this video wasn't released until many years after, like, the whole Chris Chan thing was done. This was released during his Tom Girl saga, so this is really early Chris, released really late. So it's an anomaly, it's kind of weird. Chris moaned as his duck grew to his full body length.
SpongeBob, SquarePants.
A-Log was an actual guy? Oh, I didn't know that.
A tower, yep.
That's good to know.
and a Game Boy Advance title.
Jesus.
And we wander upon our wondrous Christmas tree. With a star that was made so delicately.
I could never live in a house that cluttered.
And creatively.
Dude, this should be on every station. This should play on every station here. Like, around Christmas time.
Girlfriend that Santa brought. But unfortunately, she didn't show.
This house is so messy.
But upon this wonder of Christmas
This is
day,
early, early Chris Chan, too. Like, it only goes downhill
Desi.
From this.
Desi? Yeah. Our cat's Desi.
Hello, Desi. I'm so sorry for you.
And Lucy's around somewhere. And now we wander in on my family. Say hello, Father.
Yeah.
Making our Christmas movie.
I see you're wasting
the chip. Well, I'm gonna play on to VHS anyway.
We're wasting the chip.
A smaller Christmas tree down here.
Oui.
And our mother is asleep here in a dark area.
I literally can't see, Chris. Thank you.
Would you care to share a Merry Christmas with the world, Father?
Oh, Bob.
Yep, you're having a great start.
Look at you making your... heating up your sandwich. Are you guys
There's
really that lazy that you can't make a sandwich?
To our room for breakfast and mirth, we find our other sweet cat. It's a Miss Lucy. And a sweetheart.
Hello, Lucy. Lucy just looks so fucking angry. Like she wants to fucking jump him.
Meow.
Every house has a dark area, yeah, that your mom just can sleep in.
Does she look good on video?
God, his dad just, like, doesn't give a fuck. You're right, dude.
Now the family is up and about.
Christmas Day and mother's asleep here in a dark place.
Hello, mother.
Oh, hello.
Did you say something to the entire world?
Merry Christmas.
Yep.
Merry Christmas.
This is Lucy in the window.
Lucy, get out of that window.
I got you earlier, Lucy, but now you're sitting majestically on your windowsill.
Windowsill?
I did. Look what I got.
Yeah.
Looks like
Lucy.
Yeah.
Here. What? Chris is one of those annoying people when he goes into like a CVS or whatever. And they have all those, like, light-up things that make sounds around Halloween and Christmas. He just, like, hits all of them.
Give me a little bit.
And it never stops.
Yeah, okay, yeah, it's recording.
Oh, God, this is the super depressing
part.
We're
going around the Christmas tree. We're going to open presents.
Bob is just wishing to die. Yeah, he really is.
Okay, well, first off,
Chris is cute. Okay. Out of all the annoying things that Chris-Chan does, him doing his cute voice is my least favorite fucking thing that he does. Period. Fucking period. Thank you for whoever pointed that out. That, like, it makes you want to drink antifreeze. I am right there with you. Bob does not want to be on camera. Wait, can we just rewind that right quick? So I want you guys to pay really close attention here. When his dad is reading Chris's card, Chris has the love quest written into the card. I want you guys to repeat to me what his dad says when he reads the phrase love quest.
Yeah. Read to mom.
I want to thank you all for your support and love throughout my fantastic love quest.
Oh, excuse me, Jesus. I tried to laugh and then burped. God. Oy. This fucking video. His fucking dad, dude. Thank you for helping me on my love quest. Fooey. Fucking fooey, Chris. Amazing. It's just... ugh. He said fooey. He just yells fooey right after reading it.
They both have the same content, since you choose whether you want it on DVD or VHS.
Turn it up. Is it quiet? Yeah, this is probably really quiet compared to Chris's other videos. I apologize.
VHS.
Yeah. Chris's dad doesn't like DVDs. He likes VHS.
The other.
DVD. Why do we have
right?
I gave him a choice, remember? You remember he originally wanted DVD?
This is like watching a Fallout. It's bad.
That's what's on there.
This is more depressing than Fallout 3, which is a game that's supposed to be depressing. Like, it's supposed to have a desolate landscape. And I think looking over the ruins of Fallout 3 or Fallout 4 is more uplifting than looking at this. Boost the video sound a lot. Okay. I apologize. Let me do that right now. Chris's like more recent videos have higher dialogue or audio. So that should help. This is so quiet. His older videos are a lot more quiet. Dude, I remember VHS. I had so many VHS tapes when I was a kid. I had like hundreds of them. All of them garbage.
Snowboarding stuff.
Nice. Chris got a Lego set, of course. Got all the Fraggles. Chris's dad likes Fraggle Rock. I like me them Fraggles.
Fraggles are cute.
Fraggles are cute.
They are cute. Anyway, your thing is in the box, Mom. I've made the box with some cardstock paper.
The only reason Chris stopped believing in Santa is because Santa could have bring him a girlfriend. That's exactly right.
I got you Hamtaro.
I got you Hamtaro.
God, the video quality. Don't make it dance. Don't make it sing and dance, Chris. I think he does.
Oh, that's my present for Sarah. Because, you know, she might come over.
I want you guys to just acknowledge that this is Chris's parents' life. This is what they have to deal with. Every day. Not Bob anymore, because he's passed, but this was their life. Ugh.
There we go.
There you go, Father. Fraggles on VHS.
There you go, Father. Fraggles on VHS. Yeah, I'm sure Bob watched that Fraggle Rock VHS tape, like, every day. He loves he goes hard in the paint for those Fraggles. He loves Fraggle Rock.
I'm sorry. Well, here.
What would have stopped Chris from becoming who he became? Having the internet cut down before it was ever planted? Nah, dude. Even if the internet wasn't planted for him, he'd still be fucking weird like this.
And by the way, the box in there is about the same deal as Hamtaro there.
This is just...
After you unwrap the
present. I don't think there would have had to have been a lot of changes for Chris to not be the way he is, to the point where his whole life would have had to have been changed for him to be different.
I think y'all really like what I got here.
Now, I know the video quality is piss poor, but you can look at Bob, and first of all, the quality is so poor that it looks like he's just melted. All you can see is his eyes and his mouth. His mouth is just hanging open. It's very disturbing. Wow, thanks, Chris. Thanks for giving me a snow globe with you in it.
See? Me on one side, Sachi on the other. That's cool. I got it over at Walmart, the snow globe.
Yeah, Chris. Thanks for that snow globe with Sonichu in it. You're the best son ever. Now hand me that 40. Hand me that 40 amps, Chris. Come on.
Hold Mama out. Behind the plastic. See,
Bob has no mouth, and he must scream.
Yeah, they're fine. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I got the snow globe over at one. Run, Desi, run! Run, you animal!
Alright, well, let's see what's in this one.
Save yourself. It's got no style. He's got no grace. This lumberjack has a melting face. Dude, that's great. That's fucking great.
It's an Autobot.
An Autobot? Yeah. I didn't know they were that fancy.
Well, these guys are.
The Transformers.
Yeah.
Well, they were that fancy over the years.
Yep, they sure did.
Bob.exe has stopped working.
They want to ask for presents. A big one.
Yeah, his parents have looked at his Sonic 2 comics. Specifically, I know his mom has. His mom read his... Remember all the Sonic 2 specials that he did about himself, like when he was at the mall and he beat up a jerk cop and whatever? Like, his mom saw those and she told him not to draw comics about his real life. So she's seen them, I know. Probably not all of them, though. Actually, strike that. They've probably both seen him because I'm sure Chris, like, shoves it in their face as soon as he's done.
It came that way. That was the last one they had.
Yeah, they've seen his porn too because people mailed it to their house.
It's not like it's
they've seen it.
That's
cool. Yeah, that's neat.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
we'll go back downstairs.
What's the
wall?
Snappy New Year. Yeah. Snappy New Year, huh?
That's snappy style.
Yep.
Look at that. Look at that purple and blue undershirt. That's great. Alright, guys, what do you want next? Alright, we're watching Sonic 2 Babies. Alright, let's do this shit.
Ooh, ooh, Sonic 2 Babies, we make our dreams come true. Sonic 2 Babies, we're just things for you.
When your world looks kinda weird and you wish they were there.
Something can be anywhere.
Everything
all right
in here?
Yes, Danny. We use Sonic 2 Babies. We make our dreams come true. The Rape of Ivy. All right, I'll pull that video up while we're watching this.
In the room, aren't we? Aren't we, Rosie?
It is right, Danny. We're having fun in here. It's wild and bubbles, punchy, magic jam.
Dude, I watched The Rape of Ivy, like, this morning.
Hello.
Forgot about that.
What? I'm the weird one.
I'm the weird one. I've got a beard and I'm only a year old.
Anyway, what is it? We're going down the line. Wee! Having fun. Wee!
I had those markers. The black one. The black based one smell.
What do I do now? I want to do the thing that we saw on the TV show. What are you thinking?
He said you hate his baby voice. Yup. I hate his baby voice. Actually, I hate his cute voice. Chris's baby voice is a little different from his cute
ever since
voice.
We watched the kissing scene,
if that makes sense.
On that episode of The Young and the Restless, they've been making out all the time. They look overjoyed. Little Sonia,
I wonder if Chris just
say,
drew the legs of the parents. Dude, I bet he drew the whole thing and then had them fuck later.
Hey, kids. I gotta go out
Yeah, there's babies
and
making out.
My husband's coming with me.
That's right.
And one of them tastes like applesauce.
We're going to bring back some delicious groceries, so we'll be back in a little while.
Delicious groceries.
Wait a minute.
Dude, you don't need to cook your food. Like, the groceries themselves are delicious. You can just, like, straight eat the...
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'll stay home.
Just eat the salt, you know?
Like,
it's delicious. You don't need to make the food. Yep. You just had babies making out.
We still love each other.
All right. See you later.
See you later.
Jesus fuck, dude.
Alright, children, y'all be careful out here.
Is the audio okay, by the way? Do you want me to up this? I'm sure it's a little quiet for you guys. Let me up it.
You guys think.
Okay, Papa C.
Drink straight ketchup. Dude, I drank straight ketchup before. I once drank a whole cup of ketchup because I lost a bet. And I am one of those people who, if I make a bet, I keep that bet. I drank a straight cup of ketchup, puked it out everywhere.
I missed a clue. You missed a clue? How'd you do that? You said I was supposed to be able to detect the clues before that guy in the green shirt does. And what was that guy's name?
His name was Steve, you fucking Philistine. And if you talk shit about Steve, I will literally murder you.
I feel bad because I missed a clue. Don't worry about it. We all make mistakes. Yeah, you're right. We all do make mistakes.
You had a whole jar of peanut butter once? Dude, that's great, though. Peanut butter's awesome. Ketchup is not. I hate ketchup.
Yeah, you will. Yeah, there's no point in this.
And it wasn't like normal ketchup. Like, it wasn't high quality ketchup like you got at the supermarket. This was like gelatin, not the correct shade of red. Moldy ass old ketchup that I got from my fucking college kitchen. It was sitting there the whole day in a giant communal vat for us to pour on our food, and I drank a straight cup of that.
Come on, Speedy, we're on doing a TV show.
It was like jello.
I
shit you not. Jesus.
Yeah.
Fuck, you missed a fucking clue.
I really like bubbles. She's so pretty. She's so bubbly. She's so fun. I'm just...
Ever eat a jar of Nutella? Nope. Here. I don't really eat Nutella, to be honest.
Left out.
No, dude, I mean,
it's
like...
It's not because of my color. It's just because I have my
own. What the fuck is going on with
the
screen?
I do things for myself.
The screen? This is Sonic 2 Babies, dude.
Sometimes I like to read, even though I don't know how to read.
Dude, don't worry. Like, I liked eating the ketchup, if that makes sense. Not because I liked eating the ketchup, but because it was part of the bet, and I was, you know, it was kind of fun to do, you know? Usually I win my bets. I lost that bet really hard. It's kind of fun to do. I like doing crazy shit like that. I once wanted to make a video with my friends where we, you know, like ate like disgusting ass food or something. If you lost like a dice roll, but nobody wanted to do it with me because everybody sucks.
Impulses again. Yeah, always talking to himself, huh? And I don't know. Seems kind of
lucky,
weird.
What?
Oh,
Doggo.
Leah, shut up. We all talk to ourselves
Doggo,
at one
stop.
Time or another. Sorry, Blake. Yeah.
My doggo's upset.
Eh, whatever.
Dude, there's no way in hell babies at this age can do very much of anything except poop and cry and eat. Has Chris ever seen the Sanju animated series? Yeah, he has. He called it out in one of his videos, I believe. Eating ass isn't bad if her ass is clean. Dude, that's Sanichi's motto.
Oh, this one. I'm reading about Genesis. The story of Adam and Eve. Ah, yes. And then the apple gets bitten. He's pointing for me!
That was a joke. That was such a good joke.
You guys tell me who gets thrown out first.
That was so funny.
I won't have...
I think this video is making me physically ill.
Thank you. Oh no, he gets out first? Well, at least we women grew into power eventually. Yeah.
Dude, right? Like, if somebody made a series of anything I've ever done, like any of the art that I've seen you guys make, we always post it on, like, our Facebook page. We have a Facebook page, if you guys didn't know. Corrupted Gaming Show Facebook page. But, like, if you guys ever do fan art, like, we always post it there. Beats of Me, subscriber, viewer of mine, did, like, he used My Little Ponies and, like, took audio from me and Dane and, like, put it over a My Little Pony animation that he did. And, like, I don't, you know, watch My Little Pony, but it was, like, I have that shit favorited, and I love watching it, because I like watching the shit that you guys do. Like, there's an animated series of me and Dane, holy shit, I'd watch that shit all day.
Okay,
you don't even know. Chris should be fucking flattered.
Got me there. Gotta be good. Oh, yeah, well, I'm gonna get you now.
Started growing a beard at age 11.
Oh, shoot.
Dude, I know that.
I'm not about the window.
I know that feeling.
Bam! Climbing back in the window.
Not even joking.
I'm really hurt. You made me line
have
the
you
bush.
Seen the 3D Sonichu fan animation? I have not.
It's okay. Just be careful.
Yeah, dude. If you guys
punches.
Like, let's say you sent me fan art like right now, I would put it on the screen.
Yeah.
Like, I love that stuff.
So do that. Because silence is not always the answer. It's not always the answer. But
self-defense, it cannot be the answer.
I agree. I don't like being bullied.
You take the bully and you beat the shit out of him, and then you have a shit sex on the body.
A bully comes up to me and he steals my bicycle and beats me up.
Fantachu.
What would that do? You want me to go beat him up? I just need to learn self-defense. I'm gonna go find him and beat him up. Yeah! You don't even
Yakuza.
Know what he looks like. What are you doing, Bunchy?
I am an Asian astonisher. Yes. You want to draw yaoi art? Dude, go for
I'm
it.
Comical.
Fucking
orange.
Go for it, dude.
Aren't you glad I didn't say banana?
Super Asian Achu. Aren't you glad I didn't know to say a banana?
Knock, knock. Who's there? Hello?
Chris is not going to start rambling about autism and trolls again. He's just going to keep doing this stupid Sonotube baby shit. I bet you $1 million that this was all improv, because Chris writing a script is very much unheard of.
Would not recommend it for children, though. It's for maybe
English is Sonotube!
Or, yeah, I think it's a PG rating. TV PG. I don't care, I'll watch it by myself.
Rape of Nankingachu! Is that too dark? If I sent you fan art that's just Sonichu related, would you also take it? Absolutely. Dude, I don't have to be in the fan art for me to want to look at it. If you just, like, drew Sonic, Sonichu fan art, then yeah, like, go for it.
Let's go play house again. Yeah. Hi, honey, I'm home.
Yeah, go for it, dude. It's fine. Send it to our Facebook page.
It's been good,
and we'll post it on the Facebook page if you want.
Keeping the city safe myself.
Like, I prefer if the fan art is, like, stuff that we've done, or, like, it's related to what we've done, because that just makes more sense for us to post it. Because if I posted just straight fan art, then that's, like, not really my thing. But, like, yeah, I'll totally do it, why not? I'll do it, like, this once. You're gonna draw me as a Thalmor? If you draw me as a High Elf, I'm gonna get pissed.
I think I just told you that.
Either you draw me as an Argonian, or I'm gonna be pissed. Nah, but that's cool, though. Go for it. If you draw me as a Thalmor, you gotta, like, make it really Nazi-ish.
Hi, honey. It'd be great. How was your work at journalism? Okay, then I wrote a new story here.
If I was a Sonichu, what color would I be?
The bank was robbed. There was a bank robbery? Yeah.
Probably, like, a dark red.
What's the main? What's the main? Sure. The West was on the main. What? I don't know.
The chat is acting up.
Figure comedy. Anyway, we wrote the story about it, and I made promotion.
Dem eating sounds.
The children have been doing good today.
You know,
I mean, yeah, this little,
I looked
yeah,
over, and somebody made me candied pecans, and I was like, oh, these are tasty, and I just, like, without thinking, put one in my mouth, and I'm like, wait, I'm on a live stream, why am I eating?
Just to clean it up. And our
but now I've got, like, pecans in my mouth, you know?
Not to aim it this way, not.
I apologize.
So
eating on live cam is just bad.
House all day long. Nothing else, totally, like, yeah.
I just want to eat the rest of them now.
Anyway, yeah, today was grocery shopping day, so I went out for groceries.
Is he still making videos, or is he, like, off the internet? Yeah, he's making videos. His YouTube channel is Quickville Guardian. Quickville Guardian. Exactly how you'd think it would be spelled. Yeah,
the younger one was tired. Just wah.
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about. Like, this is this right here? Sonichu babies right here? This is how you get that pussy. That's how you get that pussy, boss. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Dude, I was talking about this earlier. Is Chris Chan seriously live streaming right now? Because for fuck's sake, every time I live stream, he live streams. I'm not even kidding. It's fucking ridiculous.
And I'm the one that goes out and makes the money. Okay.
If he fucking released a video right now, I swear to God.
Why not? The puppet show. Yeah. Alright. Sonichu baby.
No fucking
way.
He is live streaming, isn't he? Let me see. I don't see him live streaming on YouTube. Like, I don't see him doing a video right now.
Thank you very much.
If you have a link to it, I'll click it and see where it is. Oh god, let's get that out of there. Ooh. I need more videos of Chris doing physical activity so I can play music over it. Makes you ashamed to be a Twitch streamer. Yeah, Chris does streams, yeah. Live stream is live stream? Yeah, dude, send me a link to it and I'll live stream is live stream right fucking now. Invaded stream. If I get a link to it, I'll do it, but I need a link to it because I don't know how to find it, so.
Invade.
Chris singing holding out for a hero. Okay. Holding out for a herp? Yeah, that's good enough.
Livestreamception.
Look at that duck. Look at that duck. Dude, I bet he totally showered today. Look at that haircut. Look at that hair. Chris goes weeks without showering. Just like long periods of time. Like, I can't even do it.
So after midnight in the wildest fantasy,
I'm going balls deep, dude.
Somewhere just beyond my reach, there's someone reaching back for
deep.
Me. Racing electric, on the thunder, and rising with the heat.
Damn, dude, look at that transition. That was good shit. You mean Gwenna-weir? Gwenna-weir? Yeah, dude.
I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong, and he's gotta be fast, and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light.
Oh my God.
He's gotta be short, and he's gotta be soon, and he's gotta be larger than life. I need a hero. I'm on out for a hero till the end of
yeah,
the night.
Yeah, good thing you put that curtain there. Oh yeah, dude, look at that solo. That solo, though. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. Do I think Chris will ever cut his penis off? No, dude. Nope. He won't. He won't do it.
Where the mountain bees to head up, and where the lightning splits the sea, I would swear that there's someone somewhere watching me. Through the wind
needs a
and
hero
the chill
sweep him off
the
his
rain,
feet. Yeah, dude.
And the storm and the flood, I can feel his approach like the fire.
Yeah, dude, this
blood.
Is so intense. Chris has to like lightly put his glasses off screen. Because, like, if he kept them on, he'd probably break them from the sheer intensity of that guitar solo.
And a hero!
I can outsing this cuck,
right?
Fucking anybody can outsing him.
Night.
He has no tune or rhythm.
He's gotta be strong, and he's gotta be fast, and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Dude, I'm just gushing right now.
I need a hero.
I'm getting way too wet. It's
I'm
bad.
I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure, and it's gotta
the fact that
be
his fucking cat screeching is in the background of this video is great.
I need a hero. I'm only out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong, and he's gotta be fast.
Someone has auto-tuned Christian
be
before, and
fight.
It actually didn't really help.
I need a hero. I'm only out for a hero till the morning light. He's
Helen Keller can outsing
sure,
this cuck.
He's gotta be larger than life.
Oh God, he's
a
hero.
Hold out for a hero till the end of the night. She's gotta be strong. She's gotta be pure. And she's got to be fresh from the shop.
She's gotta be fresh
I
from
need
the shop, guys. We gotta
I'm
buy him a brand new. We can't get him like a used girlfriend.
Light.
We gotta get him a new,
she's
new quality model.
True.
You know?
She's gotta be pretty.
Fresh from the shop.
She's got to be it's the sweetest that. Thing in life. And her name be Ivy.
dedicated to her. I love you, Ivy.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the Christian pull-up video, and then I think I'm gonna call it a night, guys. Oh shit, the glasses came off. It's intense now. Nani? Who are you? Next you're gonna say, I'm a huge cuck. Who are you? Alright, Christian pull-ups. Pull-ups. Alright, hold on. I need some music. I need some music for this. Let me think of something.
Eh?
Fap so hard the dick came off. When will I stream again? Let's see. Okay, so, alright guys, for those of you who don't know, I live in the East Coast of the US, so that's the time zone I'm at. Currently, when I'm streaming, it's 9:22 p.m. So I think tomorrow I might live stream somewhere around 2, maybe? If I live stream tomorrow, it'll be around 2. I can't live stream at night tomorrow, because I'm going to the movies, but sometime around 2 in the afternoon tomorrow. So, then I should be. I should be streaming, if I remember, if I don't sleep in. let's see, I need to think of some music to go with this. Let me think. Alright. I think I got this. Alright. Yeah, dude, I had the tiger.
My fine. I can't do a pull-up.
I didn't even do more pull-ups. It didn't work as good as I thought it would. I mean, that works. I mean, that sort of worked, I guess. Oh my god. Debt Shindo. Olympic level strength. Alright guys, I'll see you on the next live stream. Thanks for joining me. Goodbye.